All right, so continuing the tradition of feeding any insects I find around the house to the Venus flytrap, he's a little wasp. It's a little slow, so I feel like he's probably on his way out. So, sorry, buddy, just a little bit earlier. And let's see. And the trap kind of closes up around the. And there he is. And there he goes. Sorry, buddy. So as you can see, the Venus flytrap can trap. Well, that wasp's a little bit on a smaller size, but they do have the strength to close them up.